How'd you do? Good? Now I want you to play the song by yourself first, without hearing it, just reading the music, and then we're going to play the song together. Now you've probably heard the song before, so once you recognize the melody, try to resist the urge to play it from memory. It's very important that you play it as written on the screen, because this is going to help us cement everything we've learned so far. Here we go. One, two, ready, go.